Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do six boxes, 2015, Roman Draft, Asia. We're gonna see what's in it. We just gotta see.
You're doing only jumbos, right?
No. I got it. 9 is the number.
Your roll
is 9. Well, listen, it's not me that marked it, Scotto. So I don't know. It's not like it wasn't me that marked. We just noticed that some were marked a different way than others. So, I don't know. I'm taking all the heat here, but I'm not, so. I mean, as it is now. Oh, well, I don't know. I feel responsible for all of what goes on. 9 times. East on top, west on bottom. I always feel responsible for everything. And I mean, if they just didn't do the math right and like didn't spread it out as much as they were supposed to, or what? Well, there's black refractors, WYT, that are non-autos, like just straight black refractors, red and black paper cards, but it's the color density is what is the real difference. Like if you've ever seen the U.S. version of Draft, there's just no color in it. And we're doing 9 times. But the Asia, the color is very heavy. All right. I mean, I opened a full case of jumbo U.S. draft earlier this week, and it had one numbered autograph. That is, well, again, it doesn't, we don't know until we get into the stuff, but that is a hard draw. Okay, Daisy, that's a hard one. Yeah. No Seager. Like, this is just prospects.
How this get knocked down?
All right, let me get set up. I'm gonna do this with some quickness. Yeah. I mean, the only thing is Bowman Draft Asia, but then like Asia Edition. Like, it's the first that it's been released in the United States. Like, I'm not even sure, I mean, I'm not even, like, just bullshitting you, that anybody else even has the Asia. But if I gotta do some recalculating. Yes, sir. Okay! I can't believe that bitch telling me to keep it down. I'm not gonna do all of it. I just wanna get it all out first. I'll go box by box after I get it out, but just to so that I have this end to put like the paper down will make my life a little bit easier. And my life being easy is what I'm all about. Well, yeah, I mean, it's bad going like pack by pack, though, too, or box by box. It's not fun any way you do it, really. Quit your bitching, Mario. So we'll go box by box. I will pack sack the first box. Man, I don't. If it was a vendor, AL Central for the Twinkies. All right, let's see what we got. All right, base chrome refractors. All right, first auto. It's base. It's Pirates. It's Kevin Newman. A tiny little baby auto. I only pulled one super or two supers out of it while I was in Tokyo. All right. This is a black and red paper. This is an Asia only variation. So like this, you'll only get in this stuff. These things, black refractors, those you will only find in Asia. Like, those are the two main exclusive variations for those who were looking for it. And just, hang on. Just so I can get this right. So that you can see at the end what we're talking about with the awesomeness. Papers, black refractors, papers, base chrome, refractor sky blue, Kevin Newman, refractor blue refractor for Parker French. So already a little bit of color. All right, black refractors, paper. All right, so we're all set up now. We can. Black refractors, paper, base chrome, refractors. Uh-oh. Juan Hillman. That's a base auto, though. That's dangerous. For the Indians. Black refractors, base chrome, paper. Paper. Base chrome. Inserts. Refractors. Inserts. Black refractors. Paper. Base, refractor, insert, black refractor, base chrome, black refractor. Base, insert, refractors, black waves. I'm not sure if these are Asia only or not, but they're unnumbered, but short printed. Nonetheless, black refractors, Black refractors. Base refractors. Blue for DJ Stewart. Whoa. Ahmed Rosario, black paper to $4.99. Inserts, refractors, another black wave for Grant Hocken this time with the Indians. Red and black paper for Kevin Newman. See a green refractor. No, that's green paper. Green paper on the way. Blue Thomas Eshelman, sky blue that is. Green paper for Tyler Danish. White Sox. Purple refractor on the way of Chris Ellis for the Angels. Black refractors, paper. Sky blue Tyler Nevin for the Rockies. Yeah. All right. We've San Francisco Giants black refractor autograph. 4 out of 35, Chris Shaw. So, yeah. Every box so far has had a numbered. That's NL West. NL West. Carl Wise, black and red. Black refractors. I'll tell you what. Let's just clean this up. All right. So, I mean... So that you can, I mean, so that you know what we're talking about here. All black refractors. Straight refractors. Numbered variants, inserts, nobody terribly cares about, but I mean, there it's. The break, we're going to have to try the other case. Like, there are cases with slashes, there are cases with checks. We thought the slashes were the ones that were non. We thought the checks were the ones that were. So, for the break that's on the site, it will be one of the cases that has a check mark on it. Chrome, insert, refractor, refractor, black and red, Ryan Mountcastle. Yes. The ones, I mean, I've already priced them out. I just don't have them in the store, but the ones that we thought do have the black ones are, we paid a lot more for them than the ones that they think didn't. Another black. Pirates. Good, Brian Hayes, 12 out of 35, black refractor auto. We're up to four now. We're up to four.
Four out of four?
Yeah. Josh Naylor, black and red for the Marlins. Refractors, sky blue, sky bolt. Hey, printing plate. It is Travis Newbeck of the Miami Marlins It is the cyan plate, and as we all know, cyan is the best plate to have. Inserts, black refractors, base chromes, papers, black refractors. Douche Beck. New Beck. Noir Beck. Black Wave, Ryan Clark of the Braves. Sky Blue, Desmond Lindsay for the Mets. Blue Paper for Demi Orlov of the Brewers. Black Wave, Alex Robinson for the Twins. At this point, who knows? Casey Houston, Black and Red for the Pirates. Sky Blue, Nolan Watson. Preston Morrison, black paper for the Cubbies. Well, it's not top so much as the distributor. I don't know. I feel like I've already said too much. Like I'm already probably in some kind of trouble. Refractor autograph. Texas Rangers, Eric Jenkins, AFC West. I'm sure I've already said too much. I was told once I say too many things. And a base auto for Richie Martin. A's. De Oakland. Black and red for Taylor Ward of the Angels. Sky blue, Antonio Santin. Yeah, that'll be the next thing. Mario kicking me out of my cubicle so he can clean it. And me just having to go stand in the hallway while you just watch Dead Space. Spencer Adams, purple refractor. That'll be a hoot. See, I miss and do not miss being there. Black Wave, Tyrone Taylor for the Brewers. Those were good and bad times. Benintendi refractor. What's that yank down? Enough for me to sleeve it. If we're talking workspace, the cubicle. 100% the cubicle. Plumber blue. Blue paper for DJ Stewart of the Orioles. We did not think that they did. I mean, listen, it's this way. There are cases that we think have them. There are cases we think do not have them. I thought I had the ones out right now that do not have them. So that is what's priced in the store. If it looks like it's reversed, then for what's priced in the store, it's not going to be these. It's going to be the ones that we think do not have the black ones. Is that simple? I mean, if anything, like I can load in the prices for the black refractor auto cases. As long as I get an affidavit that everybody's sitting down when I do so. Austin Smith, black and red. They will not be responsible for any damages. Oh no, blacks are encouraged. Blacks are encouraged. In this situation, booyakasha. Black refractor autograph, Kyle Tucker. Astros, 3 out of 35. It's a good card.
I don't know what it is. It's just satisfying things to watch.
Big hits. Big hits. Cole Stewart, black paper. Ian Happ, red and black. I'm putting this on there again. I gotta start making this clean a little bit. Making this clean. Space chrome. This is all straight chrome. I gotta keep this. This is the one thing that I didn't have in Tokyo was boxes of any kind. I had to have them shipped from the United States. I even called card shops asking if they had foreign account boxes. I would love to go back there. I'd love to take the wife with me and go. It was a beautiful place. Just a Dylan Tate auto for the Rangers. Let's find out. Bickford black and red. Get myself a monster box though. Tyler Stevenson, sky blue. Listen, we got a lot of space to deal with them. Sean Reed Foley, purple refractor for the Blue Haas. More refractors. Preston Morrison, Black Wave. I I met Lisu at the National in Atlantic City. Aaron Judge, Sky Blue. Jordy Lara, Black Paper for the Seattle Sea Chickens. Right? Right? Or it's the Mariners. Just seeing who's with me. Just seeing who's with me. Booyakasha, Purple Refractor Autograph, Kyle Tucker. Dude, this is what Asia was. This is what Asia was. Color. Hits. All over the place. Just all over. Now all I gotta do is not sleep for a couple, 2, 3, 4, 5 days. Blue paper, because Blake Snell, in Tokyo time at like 6 o'clock, I was getting off like 6 o'clock in the afternoon. So I would go and like break all your day, then go out all night by myself, and then come back and do it again. And I couldn't get the air conditioning to work, so I was hot as balls until I figured out how to open the window. Donnie Dewey's, I thought the alarm would go off if I opened it, until I just got too desperate one time. Then I froze my ass off because I'd left it open all night and it was cold. Kevin Kramer, red and black. I can write Greer on one of the cards if you want. Wait, if we've hit five already? Five should be the limit. Tyler Bead, Black Wave. I mean, more have been hit, but that's traditionally, if we're just for what it was. Black Paper, Tyrone Taylor. Jesse's going to open some of this at some point. Probably. Yeah, I did not think these were supposed to have them in it. Indians, purple refractor autograph, Juan Hillman. So many colored autographs. Nolan Watson, black and red. The color is just insane. Insane in the membranes. Casey Hughes, Sky Blue. Oh, dang, we got a super.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know what yet. I don't know what yet, we got a super. Mets, Desmond Lindsay, NL East, first Bowman Uno, Eat Uno. Okay, Daisy, you are on a super roll. Casey Gillespie, Black Wave. Black Paper, Trevor McGill, Padres.
No.
Not bad. Miami Marlins, Base Auto, Josh Naylor. That's a good card. Yeah, dude, I mean, I would like to see Select tonight. I definitely would like to see Select tonight. LA Kings fan, I'm gonna get you. Black and red, Zach Erwin. Mets, Max Wotell. I love Super Fractors. I for real do. Walker Buehler, Black and Red. There's something about a Bowman Super Fractor that is just shiny. Not yet, Dave. I mean, listen, Dave, there's only 35 of them in existence. It's not even an easy thing to hit. Walker Buehler, Sky Blue. Oh, you're talking like a straight refractor? I haven't seen one. Refractor auto of Tanner Rainey for the Reds. Mariano Rivera, Nationals. Dude, I'm telling you, the black refractors have a following. So, I mean, even if you're not crushing it on straight auto business, once this gets, like, parsed out, you're going to be feeling good about what you got. Tyler J, Sky Blue for the Twins. Blue refractor for Derek Hill. DJ Peterson, Black Wave for the Mariners. Did he just rip the hell off my AA, Ron Rogers? Trent Clark, Sky Blue. Brandon Waddell, Black Paper, 2499. There was a Benintendi refractor. I did catch one of those. Kyle Zimmerman, Royals Black Wave, Black and Red for Nathan Kirby of the Royals and Brewers. I'm looking at two different things. Royals and Brewers. Green paper for Rafael Devers of the Red Sox. Nice card. San Diego Padres. Black refractor autograph Jacob Nix. So we went six. The new stuff, Chris Fitz, no. I'm kind of avoiding all of it that I can. Because I can't afford one right now. So I just don't want to get myself all hyped up about it. So much good stuff in this. So much good stuff. Black and Red, Peter Lambert. I know, right? I mean, she stays busy with the taking care of Jason. A job that she has now, but I'm gonna tell her to get off her ass is what I'm gonna do. Much like this player does, refractor autograph Andrew Benintendi. You wanted it, you got it. Boot yacht kasha. A Nintendo Switch, K Daisy. A Nintendo Switch. Dude, it's Bowmanasia. It's the same thing that I said last year. It's Bowmanasia. There's just a ton of hits and a ton of awesome cards. Oh, yeah, they're sold the hell out. Kyle Tucker, red and black. Thank you. Damn, I wasn't expecting the Benintendi. I wasn't expecting the Benintendi. Now we need the Swan Song. Swan Song tops it off. Cam Gibson, blue. Or sky blue, let's be clear. Dude, no, I don't know. I'm saying, listen, I don't know. Dude, this stuff is so fire. Hunter Harvey, Black Wave. Sky Blue, Tanner Rainey. Cole Tucker, Black Paper. Well, Black Refractor for Benintendi. Trinity Baseball? I don't know. I don't know. Ain't got none of that Trinity. Ain't got none of that. Mark Mathias, Sky Blue. I'd love to have some of that. How are you doing, Migs? Green Refractor upcoming. Come on. Green Swanson, let's just knock this whole thing right out of the park. What do you say? Mikey White, non-auto, Green Refractor for the A's. Still so much color. So much. This stuff, I really thought this stuff should have been made illegal. Another Green Refractor. Going back to the Mets. Green Refractor autograph, Desmond Lindsay, to go along with the Super Fractor. So we're talking one more. Dylan Tate, Black and Red. I drink some water. Black Wave, Justin Cohen for the Miami Marlins. Black and Red, Donnie Dewey's for the Cubs. I gotta look at some things before I can even go into the next one. Jared Foster, Black Paper for the Angels. I'm gonna have to do a little bit of math because I did not intend to. Does it, LA Kings fan? Does it? Or does your boy drop you a Swanee for the last autograph? Faux shizzle, son. Talk about a case. Boom. Sauce. Oh my goodness, man! My goodness! Let me clean it up, and Let me clean it up, and we're gonna do a recap.
You look like a big dork. Long hair, t-shirt too big, dirty.
Dude, this is just what I remember.
Was it colored or base?
The Swanson?
Yeah.
Base.
Carson.
I mean, but almost every big name plus a super fractor. Just, it's, I mean, it's just, it's ridiculous. It's what some refer to as out of control. The Swansons, I don't even know. Tyler, I'm with you on that. I'm with you on that. All right, so let's see. Well, no, Dansby Swanson. It's Asia action. We didn't last auto, didn't think he was going to get it, so you got a Swanson. You got a green Desmond Lindsay. You got a black Nix. Refractor Rainey. Base Wotel. Base Naylor. Good card. Purple Hillman. Base Deweys. Purple Kyle Tucker. Good card. Dylan Tate base. Good card. Black Kyle Tucker. Hella good card. Richie Martin base. Eric Jenkins base. Cabrian Hayes black. Chris Shaw black. Juan Hillman base, Kevin Newman base, Benintendi refractor, and super for Desmond Lindsay. Out of six boxes. Out of six boxes. It's insane. Is it opportunity? Well, one, two, three, four, five, six. Six blacks in the case. Papa missed you. All right, the six blacks, just so we're... All right. Chris Shaw, Cabrian Hayes, Kyle Tucker, Jacob Nix. Peter Lambert. And Thomas Eshelman. That was all six. Dude, I'm telling you, I don't know why I mean to say. I always say like, listen. I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you, like you didn't just witness.